What should you know about the potential impacts from ash fall? Jen Boniza found out. Jen?
Joe, according to the USGS, ashfall can impact us in numerous ways. More ash equals more potential hazards. So the amount of ash released into the air from Halemaumau will determine how serious the matter is.
The ash plumes on the Big Island have many concerned. The big question is, what will happen if you inhale the ash?
Ash is particulate matter that blows out of the vent, can cause irritation and basically an acid burn of the lung, which causes a lot of coughing and wheezing and respiratory distress.
What can people do to prevent and protect themselves from the ash fall?
The most effective thing is to move out of the area where the ash is falling.
But what if you can't do that?
One of the easiest ways to reduce the health risks associated with ashfall is to use one of these. It's a particulate mask, and it goes on pretty easily. You can get these at any neighborhood drugstore.
Brady also suggests staying indoors in an air-conditioned room, avoiding outdoor exercise, using an inhaler if you're having bronchial spasms, wheezing, or excessive coughing. He also says seek medical attention if symptoms persist. The ashfall could potentially impact other things, like electricity.
A light dusting of ash in combination with moisture on our insulators could cause electrical short circuits, and that could result in power interruptions.
Hawaii Electric says it is ready to respond if this happens, but it could be worse, depending on how much ash there is.
If this is a widespread situation, power restoration may take longer.
They tell me they are monitoring the situation closely and advise the public to follow civil defense alerts.
If ash gets into your water catchment system, Dr. Brady says avoid drinking it. Drink bottled water instead. I also spoke to Impact Auto in Kona. They say it's important to keep the engine and air conditioning filters on your car clean. Ash could clog your intake filters, potentially causing your engine to overheat or even allowing the ash in the air to get into the cabin of your car. Joe?